We had all the things that regular camps have, tennis and swimming and riding and all of that, but we had these other deep adventures of thinking.
I've been smothered and censored simply because I was talking about something that was not the collective dream of the South.
My father got very, very angry and said, well, you're not going to tell me how to treat Negroes in my house, and you can't go back to Laurel Falls.